I gotta get this off. I gotta take this off. I hate this mask. I can't even breathe, you know? I can't breathe. And among other things, I can't handle what's going on. I mean, I'm really depressed. And then I'm angry, and then I'm depressed, and then I'm angry, and then I get really depressed because I got this blues, you know? I've got a fever and chills, nausea from pills, loss of smell, I can't tell what the hell, it's a virus that kills. Pajamas and booze, hey, I'm paying my dues. A sinus headache, I'm gaining some weight, binging on Netflix, and staying up late, oh my god, I'm watching the news. I've got so much to lose, I've got the COVID-2020 blues. Yep. I've got it. I've got the blues. I've got the blues. Oh! I'm gonna hang in there, but you know, it's been unbelievable. It's been really outrageous. It's been 3 months of this. I mean, the quarantine blues. I mean, really, it's the epicenter blues. I've been living in my living room, not going out, wearing masks and gloves, and it's just relentless. It's relentless, and I just, you know, I've got the COVID-2020 blue. So whoa, zickety zap, zoo. It's a zoo. Oh Lord, I really, I'm having more than one issue actually right here. I'm happy for like a nanosecond, and then I get really, really pissed off and angry and upset and worried. Day after day after day after day after day. Hey, I stay my 6 feet away. Dozens of Zooms, disinfectants and fumes. A stimulus check. Oh, and a pain in the neck. I think I'm okay, but I've got bills to pay. Hey, what can I say? Got through March, April, May. I fear you might ask, am I up to the task? I've got the COVID-2020 blues.